Are you unable to or cannot move desktop icons in Windows 11 or 10? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Like many users, you might have also faced this issue that when you drag and drop some desktop icons or shortcuts from one place to another, the icons are not moved and bounce back to their original positions, and Windows automatically arranges desktop icons. So here are the solutions to fix that. Let's get started. Method 1. Test the mouse or touchpad. When you cannot move the desktop icons, check if your mouse or laptop touchpad is working fine. You will be able to find if the left and right mouse buttons and middle click or scroll wheel is working or not. Open Notepad and then write some text. After that, select that text using the left mouse button and do a right click to check if you are able to open right click context menus. You can also scroll up and down to test your mouse wheel. If all the buttons are working, your mouse or touchpad is okay. Otherwise, you should change your mouse. Method 2. Uncheck auto arrange icons. When the auto arrange option is turned on, the icons are moved to their positions automatically as soon as you try to change their positions. To turn the option off, right-click on an empty area of the desktop. Access View menu. Uncheck Auto Arrange Icons option in the context menu. This should solve your problem. Method 3. Uninstall any desktop organizer software. If you have installed some third-party software to organize desktop shortcuts and icons, then that might be the reason that you cannot move icons on the desktop in Windows. So you should uninstall that software and reboot your PC to check if the problem is solved. Open Settings app using Win plus I hotkey. Then go to Apps. Next, click on Installed Apps. Click on the three dots next to the app you want to uninstall. Click on Uninstall and follow the on-screen prompts to uninstall the app. Method 4. Reset folder options. Next, you can reset the folder options to default mode. To do that, double-click on this PC from your desktop. Access View menu and click on Options. In the General tab of the Folder Options box, click on Restore Defaults. In the View tab of Folder Options, click on the Reset Folders button. Press Apply and OK buttons to save the changes. Method 5. Change display resolution. Open Windows 11 settings. Click on System. Select Display from the right side. Scroll down till you see display resolution. From the drop-down, select the screen resolution you want. Method 6. Set scaling size for text, apps, etc. Changing the scaling size for text, apps, and other things might also help in fixing this issue. Open the Settings app, go to System, then access the Display page. On the right-hand part, set scaling to 100%, size for text, apps, etc. If desktop icons not moving using the recommended scaling, then you can set custom scaling. For that, click on the arrow next to Scale. Enter a custom scaling size between 100 to 500%. Then click on the tick mark to save. Method 7. Change desktop icon size. If there are a lot of icons on the desktop and their size is set to large, then those desktop icons cover the entire desktop. In that case, you are not able to move desktop icons. So simply change their size to medium or small. For this, right-click on the empty area of the desktop and access the View menu to change the size. Method 8. Change icon spacing using Registry. If there is too much spacing set between desktop icons, then also icons won't move. For such a case, you need to use Registry Editor to change icon size for desktop shortcuts. As it is a registry tweak, you should create a system restore point or backup registry to overcome unwanted changes. Open Registry Editor using Windows Search. Then navigate to /current_user/control_panel/desktop/windows_metrics. On the right section, double-click on the icon spacing string value. Note down the default value data so that you can use it later. Now enter any value between -2730 and 480. The higher the value, the larger will be icon spacing. Set value data and save it. Now restart your PC to apply the changes. You might need to change values multiple times until you get the correct spacing for your desktop icons. Method 9. Turn off allow themes to change desktop icons. It might be possible that some theme installed on your Windows 10 PC is causing the trouble that you are not able to move desktop icons. So, you should prevent themes from changing desktop icons by accessing desktop icon settings. To do that, right-click on an empty space on the desktop. Select Personalize option. Go to Themes. Under Related Settings, select Desktop Icon Settings. Uncheck the box for Allow Themes to Change Desktop Icons. Method 10. Update Graphics Driver. If your graphics drivers are outdated, this can also cause the problem that desktop icons are not moving. So you should update graphics drivers that might solve this problem. Right-click on the Windows button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.